At the end of the day, will your fear today mean anything 5 years from now? No. Your fear today, it should be what you're running to overcome, to continue to grow and to continue to succeed. Fear is false evidence appearing to be real. Have we thought for a second that the power of patience is key? I know many times before we done heard, patience is a virtue, patience is a virtue. Well, now patience should be our virtue. A lot of us need to learn how to disconnect from the fear. We've been out of work and we've been able to survive for 3 months basically without money coming in and without our clients. All we've been able to do is rely on time and information and the ability to just continue to work towards an end goal, right? So we got to figure out, how can we have the power back in our hands? Right now, some of you guys are watching this, preparing to go back to work, and you're like, yo, I got to get back to my clients need me, my clients need me. Yes, your clients need you, but we also need the clients, but we also need our family. We also got to stay safe in these times. So for me, yeah, I want to get back to work. I love cutting hair. I love being in the beauty industry. But one thing I love the most is having the ability to slow it all down and be patient in the process of getting back to work. Fear is why we're all running back. We're running back because we need the money. We're running back because we feel like our clients is gonna leave us. One thing I've been sitting back and just wondering, like, will they really leave? Guess what? Because we all know they're gonna come back anyway. We already know. They love us too. So it's all about disconnecting from that fear and just saying, yo, I'm not gonna let this false evidence that appear real stop me from doing what's right. The worst thing that could happen to us is we all rush back to work out of fear and then we end up shutting back down again. So we don't need that. Let's disconnect from our fear, but let's encourage the knowledge. So the way I disconnect from my fear is just slow down. It's okay. We got time on our side. We all needed a break. We got the break. We're coming off this break. It's almost like when we get dressed for the first day of school, you know your kid be at the house like, Mom, what do I wear? Dad, what do I wear? We got to have that same type of feeling, but that same type of energy that's going to disconnect us from our fear, which is losing our clients. We're not. We provide great services, and that's something that I had to continue to tell myself is that my clients are going to be there. They understand what we're going through because we are not the only ones as hairdressers going through it. The world is going through it. So let's disconnect from that fear and let's enjoy the rest of this time we have to get better, to destroy that fear.
I can struggle a little bit.
I can't do this.
Zach's really freaking out. I'm really terrified. I mean, this is like fear factor on a whole nother level.
Think about this for a second. Can you live in fear? Nah, you can't live and have fear. And the reason why I say that is because at the end of the day, in order to live, you gotta be free. You can't be afraid of what you don't know. But what you can do is go figure out what you don't know so that you don't have that fear anymore. Prepare. Preparation destroys all fear. Like for me, when I'm ready to get on stage, that could be scary. That could be one of those things where it's so uncertain because you're behind this wall. That's why we all peek around the curtain to see, is it really that many people out there? Are they really? Yes, they there. So now what are you gonna do? Are you really just gonna sit back and let the fear mindset control the smile on your face? Don't live in fear, but just live. Ain't nothing real but you. Wake up in the morning and go after it. Go get it. You can't be afraid to succeed. The only thing that you should be worried about and your fear should be not being the better you than you were yesterday.
I don't think I can find